are gathered here today to celebrate one of life's greatest moments, the joining of two hearts. In this ceremony today, we will witness the joining of Gabrielle and Jacob in marriage. Today, we have come together to bear witness of the joining of these two lives. For them, out of the ordinary of life, the extraordinary has happened. They have met each other, they fell in love, and are finalizing it here today in their wedding.
I love you unconditionally and without hesitation. I take you for you. I take you as for what you are and who you're going to become. I promise to listen to you and learn from you and to support you and accept your support. I will love you and have faith in your love in me throughout all of the years of life may bring us. Though you may not get a back rub from me every night from this point on, I can promise to drive you crazy every day and make every day of life even more interesting for you.
Jake, you have been my best friend, mentor, faithful partner, and my greatest challenge. But most importantly, you are the love of my life, and you make me happier than I could ever imagine, and more love than I ever thought possible. You have made me a better person, as our love for one another is reflected in the way I live my life. You are a blessing to my life in so many ways. I can't promise that life will always be easy. I can't promise that there won't be any bumps in the road, but what I can promise is my everlasting devotion, my loyalty, my respect, my unconditional love for a lifetime. You are everything I could ask for a husband and as our son's father. With you, I am safe and I am home. Thank you for sharing with me what true love really is.
By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
I feel so close to you right now. It's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, coming into the room as husband and wife, put your hands together right now for Mr. and Mrs. Jake West.
A round of applause right now for the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Jake West.
Grandma and Grandpa painted a picture of 65 years and one little house, more than a memory, more than saying I do. Kiss you good nights and I'd love yous. Me and you, baby, we'll walk in the footsteps and build our own.
I have always believed that there's someone out there for everyone, and today Jake has found his soulmate in Gabby. The first time I met Gabby, I was absolutely sure that she was the right person for my brother. She's an amazing person, and that's such a relief because Jake deserves nothing but the best. Jake is a man in every aspect. He provides for his family, puts them first, and adores his son, and worships the ground Gabby walks on. Jake defines genuine in every aspect. Jake was my best friend before Gabby came into his life. We did a lot together. When he met Gabby, they started doing everything together, and I have to admit, I got a little jealous. I'm very protective of my brothers. However, I have to admit, I never worried with Gabby. The smile she puts on Jake's face is priceless, and I couldn't ask for a better sister-in-law. On this day, all I wish is the two of you the greatest happiness for the rest of your lives. It might come with a mix of good and bad times, but they are only there to test your love for one another. So be true to one another and never stop believing in yourselves and one another. This toast goes to the most beautiful bride, my gorgeous sister-in-law, and the handsome groom, my kind-hearted, loving brother. Here's to you both.
Now till forever, it's all of me, all of you. Just take my hand, and I'll be the man your dad hoped that I'd be, and we'll build this love from the ground up, for worse or for better, and I will be all you need. Beside you I'll stand, through the good and the bad, we'll give all that we have, and we'll build this love.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it.
That tonight's gonna be